say mine.
Don't, I'm lazy.
Fear. So you're streaming out all your game, all your like videos for the last like, full been like streams.
Yeah.
We need to revive your epic gaming career, YouTube gaming.
I'm bringing it back. I'm in my living room. I gotta get out of here.
Okay. All right. So yeah. You start streaming again? Okay.
I'm bringing my chops back up. I don't know if the stream is working right now. It should come back up in a couple.
No, it's good. No, it's synced up now.
Okay. All right. Good. Yeah. It's, yeah.
Like
it's
a
good.
Second. It's like a 5 second delay, but it's good. Right.
This is the lowest amount of latency.
Okay, yeah. You can still hear me, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
All right. Good.
Okay, I don't know where to start.
So you did this, you talked to Sunny Cunt, right?
Actually, yeah, I shot the bottles and that's it.
Since you did it, alright, once you did it, go back into the thing. Not there, go into the cantina. It's right next, to your right.
Okay.
Did you accept her side quest?
I don't know.
Let's see. If you go in here, go to your left.
I'm done being.
Yeah. Hi there. Sticking around Good Springs for a while longer?
Here we go. Actually, don't do her side quest. Listen to their time. Fucking dialogue over here.
If you don't hand Ringo over soon, I'm going to get my friends and we're burning this town to the ground. Got it?
We'll keep that in mind. Now, if you're not gonna buy something,
what type of playstyle are you like going for? Are you trying to go for like an evil guy or a good guy?
I don't know. I don't know yet. I literally am going in blind. I know nothing
about
this game.
You don't have subtitles on?
I don't. I know I don't.
Escape in go to settings.
Oh yeah, HUD color.
Gameplay. It's in gameplay, not display.
I know. I'm just changing one.
Oh. Yeah, I don't want to spoil anything. Just do whatever you.
Yeah.
You feel.
I don't have.
Is that
there, audio?
Is it in?
It should be in display.
If it's alright, check display then. Yeah, go display.
Here you go. On. General subtitles. On.
There you go. Yeah, general subtitles.
Epic. I'm blue
now. I don't
out.
Know what they're saying, so I know.
Well, you've been causing quite a stir. Glad I finally got to meet you. Welcome to the Prospector Saloon. I'm sure I've got something you like.
Things so silent, God.
Let me turn up the desktop audio.
It's even more quiet now.
I think this is better. Okay, just testing it. Alright.
It's the same.
Whatever.
Actually, no, it's good now. It's good now. You're good.
Okay. I think I'm a lot quieter.
No, you sound good.
Okay. Alright, let's see. What do I buy? I need guns. Lots of guns.
You can't... Actually, she has a... Alright.
She has
a gun.
Here we go. I think all she has...
Not for sale, but it's like a little hidden item you can get in her,
Looks like our little town got itself dragged in the middle of something we don't want anything to do with. About a week ago, this traitor, Ringo, comes into town. Survivor of an attack, he says. Bad men after him. Needs a place to hide. We figured he was just in shock, so we gave him a place to lie low. We didn't actually expect anyone to come after him. He's holed up at the abandoned gas station up the hill. Some of the others, like Sonny, will probably stand up for Ringo if he asks for help, which he hasn't. Personally, I hope he sneaks out of town one night and takes the powder gangers with him. You mean murder him? That's not our way, even if Cobb is scum. He can bluster and threaten all he wants. Alright.
Damn, you should have played with me when we had the when that multiplayer
not
mod.
Much. Yeah, I saw a bunch of freeloaders who expected a few rounds on the house. I was able to get them to pay up, though.
I was pretty infamous on there.
Of course, one of the great cons did
knock
my radio to the floor by accident, and it hasn't been working since. They were having some kind of argument about it, but the guy in the checkered coat kept shushing them. Sounded like they came in from the north through Quarry Junction. If that's the case, I can't say I blame them for not wanting to go back. That whole area is overrun with the kind of critters that just get mad if you shoot them. Merchants avoid that whole stretch of I-15 like it's radioactive, which it could be for all I know. I didn't hear exactly,
I actually wonder who's
going to
side with
him. The strip. The
fellow
wants to get there and avoid the 15, he'd have to go east.
I feel like you're either going to be like super evil and be fucking hilarious, or you're like kind of like a good guy.
Well, I don't know. Can I show you my stats? Is there a way to like bring that back up?
Yeah. I'll show you. Once you exit,
If you were able to get Ringo out of this mess, you'd have a decent.
You know what Axe is for Pit-Boy, right?
Yeah.
Of course, helping Ringo would also make the Powder Gangers mad, and they've got a lot of friends out there. Be careful.
I have enough information. Wait, how do I bring up my stats?
Alright, I want to see who you side with in this quest. Go to stats. Look in the bottom. You see those red like buttons?
Yeah, I got it.
One that says stat.
Look in the bottom.
Show me your skills.
Show me your skills.
Okay, so. What are you looking to do? Like, what type of, using guns?
Yeah, I just want to crit people. The faster I get headshots, the better.
Okay. Crits? Headshots only give crits, they just do more damage. Crits are random. If you bring your luck up, you can do more crits. But you don't. Wait, show them your special. It's next to skills.
Yeah, this is kind of what I'm going with.
Charisma. It's kind of balanced.
Yeah, well, I didn't want to have, like, really shitty of anything. So, like,
yeah,
you can tell what stuff I kind of don't care about.
Yeah. You should, Perception, that's mostly just like explosives and energy. So do you want to use like normal, what type of guns do you want to use? Normal guns, like energy guns?
Yeah. Whatever, I don't know. I literally know nothing about Fallout. I played a little bit of Fallout 4. And the snipers are cool. I also think the pistols are ugly. A lot of the weapons in this game are ugly.
Fallout 4, because Fallout 4's arsehole sucks.
Well, no, even with like the, oh god.
Wait, go back in there?
Oh god.
What?
I zoomed out.
Oh, press V.
Oh god. Oh god, no.
Oh no, right bumper, right mouse button. Right mouse button. Alright, scroll in with your mouse.
Yeah, let me get, this is... This is F. Okay, here we go.
Yeah, fuck, I forgot. It's been a long time since I played New Vegas.
Right,
I literally have like almost like 1,000 hours on New Vegas on Steam.
Like the laser weapons in Fallout 4 look ugly, but this one looks a little bit doesn't look as bad because it doesn't have that disgusting yellow.
Technically, you could literally beat this game in like an hour if you wanted to. You could literally just run to the fucking like end area of the game. And like start the main like the ending quest, but
howdy.
Probably shouldn't do that. Like, probably should play the actual game.
Where do I find my quest?
Wait, go back in there. Go back in there. I want you to get an item. You didn't get any DLCs, did you?
No, not yet. I might just get like the mod DLCs.
Yeah. Oh, do not steal anything. Don't steal that shit. Go back. It's so weird because you're like behind. Oh, I'm behind. Go behind the bar.
Well, no, you haven't even missed it. I literally just like walked out of the doctor place. And
okay.
That's as far as I've gone.
No, I mean like in the. All right, wait,
oh, yeah, yeah.
The pistol? Can you, if it says steal, then.
Yeah, it's steal.
Okay, yeah, don't grab it, because then they'll immediately, like, hate you.
Can I, like, put a bucket over their head, like in Skyrim?
No, you cannot. You don't do that. Okay. That'd be hilarious. I mean, kill them all if you wanted to. You kill them. That's one thing I like New Vegas over, like, Fallout 3 or Fallout 4. You can kill literally every single, like, NPC in the game.
Yeah, but except wouldn't it affect the story, like, if you killed an important character?
So they thought about that. So what they do is that there is an NPC that technically dies, but he comes back. So you're not locked out, but you're not locked out of, like, ending the game, but you're locked out of any other, like, you have to do one specific, type of, branch of ending quest. That's it.
Okay. Oh my god. Assuming there's no, like, oh wait, here it is. I don't know how to get there, though.
A map? Oh, yeah. So you want me to show you where the quest is, or what to do first?
Yeah, she's like, I can't navigate the map.
It's like...
Okay.
Yeah, you don't have any map markers right now, because you don't have any locks, but as you, like, continue, you'll get more and more map markers.
There's no vehicles, right?
No, you can get, like, a mod that has, like, a car, but... By the way, I don't know if you noticed, but bottom left-hand corner is, like, your compass.
Yeah.
By the
way, I don't
know... Okay, so, do you want to do this quest, or do you want to...
Yeah, well, I'm gonna do this quest to find something cool to do, basically.
Go back, then. Go back into the town. Don't go back into town, because that's... You're gonna leave the area.
Oh, is it gonna, like, teleport me into, like, a...
No, it'll, it is that, sorry, I have retardation.
It'll do, like, a loading screen or something?
No, it'll just, like, pop up, like, a little thing that says, do you want to leave right now? You can still complete the quest, but just... Alright, so talk to, Well, you pretty much have to figure. You have to, like, decide right now. What branch do you want to do? Do you want to, like, help the bad guys or help the good guys?
I don't know. I don't even know who the bad guys are yet. But, I mean, I'm assuming the guys.
You want to talk to the bad guy? You want to talk to the bad guy?
Yeah, I want to go. I want to go figure out what's the deal with the people who shot me.
Oh, those are not the, these guys are in this town right now. The bad guys are here are unrelated.
Well, yeah, I figured that, because they have two different quests. That's why I was looking for the,
Yeah, so the one you have right now is, like, the main quest. Yeah, that's where you go for the Ghost Town Gunfight. Click on that one.
Yeah, that's why I was looking at earlier. I don't really care about these people. I want to ditch these people as fast as possible. The further I get away from, like...
Oh, well, you don't even have to do this quest. Yeah. You can literally skip this. Yeah. You want to skip it? Then let's go to the...
Yeah, I want to get to the cool places.
Oh, you might... Alright, you might like the next place. Wait, go in the map and zoom down. Let me see where you're going.
I'm going, like, south.
Okay, highway. You're going to Prim, okay. Alright, this is where you meet the, good faction, kinda. They're kinda the good faction. They're probably the nicest, like, people you can side with in the game.
Yeah, so when I first installed the game, before I even ran it, I just installed, like, all, like, the... I Googled a YouTube video, like, all, like, the most downloaded mods or the essential mods.
Did you get Project Nevada?
Oh, no. I saw that, but then I was like, it doesn't even look like, it doesn't add anything.
That's pretty good. I mean, you don't really need the mods. It doesn't matter.
I just got, like, most of the bug fix type things.
The one I like is the realistic headshot mod, just because, like, you actually kill people. It's not, like, if you shoot in the head, you do, like, a lot more damage. Because right now, in the game... Headshots only do that much, not that kind of.
Oh, does this happen every single time, or what am I gonna? Is this, like, the
only time? Alright, so this is the only time you can rebuild your character. If you wanna change, anything?
Okay. Let's see. I think he's fine. We're just...
Your dude looks like what I usually pick. Except he's not Mexican. He's like a white dude. And he has no goatee or anything.
It's just the hair?
Yeah, the hair.
Yeah,
but I kind of the face too, kind of the face as well.
I didn't really get that much face options. Like, it just, you can just like change like a little bit of width and whatnot, but
it doesn't even matter. What are you doing? Make George Lopez or something.
Yeah, that's why I wanted to kind of do it. Like,
I was like George Lopez. That looks like him.
What, with the tunnel snake?
Yeah, tunnel snake. Yeah.
I thought he kind of looked like George Lopez with the one that I had before.
George Lopez.
This hair. Here, let me make his hair, his face a little bit better.
Yeah, you should name him the George Lopez. Or you should make the Sue Madraga or something name is.
Oh my god. Well, that's what I was kind of going for, because I didn't get, it's not like, you can't go into too much detail. So I kind of I started out trying to make it look like me, and then it started looking like George Lopez. But I could kind of make the swim.
Wait, did you invested points in the skill, right? Skill of speech. You invested points in the speech, right?
Yeah, a little bit into charisma.
That's actually a pretty good skill.
Yeah. Because I figured
if you want to be like a peep. If you want to be peaceful, you can. There's like a lot of good situations. You can beat the game really with that skill.
I figured. this is fine. I just gotta rename him so.
Yeah, you look pretty handsome, man.
Oh wait, no. Oh great! Did I screw this up?
You can actually change if you want. You don't have to reload. You can literally like just fucking whatever.
I forgot what I had. Like 3-3. I don't care about endurance.
Endurance is actually pretty helpful.
I'll bring that up to like 2.
God, you're gonna be so fucking like sponge. Like, you're really gonna be really weak, dude. You have no endurance.
Yeah,
endurance is like one of the most useful skills, special.
This is fine. No, wait. Yeah, this is fine. Okay. And I don't care about this.
Agility just is like for guns.
Yeah.
Agility doesn't actually speed you up, by the way.
What does Wild Wasteland do?
So Wild Wasteland, there are certain, so without that skill, there's certain areas. Just like there's normal, but with that like thing, there's like special encounters. So there's like one, there's like an alien one.
Alright, epic. I want to talk to aliens.
You don't talk to them. You fight them. Kill them. George Lopez. Alright, if you want to change, you can change your dude again. Okay, never mind.
This is fine. Alright, let's go to Prim. Should we just go straight to Vegas and gamble all our money?
If you want to go to Vegas, that's like, if you go to Vegas, you'll skip the entire fucking. Well, technically, you are in Vegas right now. You're just in the outskirts of Vegas.
Yeah. What do you know about the weather mod?
The weather mod? I never really used it. I don't give a shit about the weather.
I downloaded it because it looks cool, but I'm also afraid that I'm just gonna die by a giant storm. I don't know how.
I think that is possible. There's like nuclear storms and shit. But what mod did you download?
Is that a monkey? Hold on, what is this?
Gecko. That's a gecko.
Oh my god, this is amazing.
Some of them, I think that one might be able to. Is it golden? Which one is it? Shoot it if you want to. It's hostile. It'll like attack you.
Oh my god. What isn't this?
If it's golden, it can like shoot a fire. Yeah, it's, actually, I think all of them could shoot fire. Press E. There you go. Damn, you fucked them up, George. If you don't have perception, you probably shouldn't be using energy gun.
Oh my god. Can I pick him up? Move him around?
Yeah, you picked up the meat. Oh, hold E. Hold E.
That doesn't work.
Z. Press Z then. Z.
Oh, there we go. I'm taking them. Oh god, there's another one.
Yeah, there's a mother, I think, nearby.
Mother?
No, that one's not the mother. That's like a baby one. But there's a mother nearby. He'll fucking, like, kick your shit. Alright, yeah. Golden geckos. If you find golden geckos, those can, like, fucking breathe fire. Like, fucking... By the way, if you see any cazadors or deathclaws, just run away. You don't want to fight them. They're fucking. They'll kick your ass.
Oh yeah, I'm assuming this isn't like freaking Fallout 4 where everything is like, scripted events. Oh god.
No. Well. Kinda. Yeah.
Oh god, I'm getting my ass kicked.
You're not doing too bad. Your health is. Well, I came in. Oh, let me turn the. Up. No, you have good health.
I probably should download the what the hell's going on here?
What?
these two were like duking it out like Pokemon. I probably should.
Yeah, but we might get shot over here. You might get shot by a sniper over here.
Is that a roller coaster?
Yes. You don't remember you did a, You remember in English class we had the fucking, like, Bible shit and you, like, You did one on, Gamora.
Yeah. What does that have to do with this?
No, I was remembering it.
Yeah, I did that.
Alright, so these are, like, the good guy faction, kind of. Yeah.
Some convicts from the prison up the road have taken over the town. Everyone inside is either dead or in hiding. What's more, there are two tribes of raiders causing trouble in this area as well. You'd be sick. Be careful. You may want to talk to Lieutenant Hayes. He's in a tent down the road. Just stay on the west side of the overpass if you don't want to get shot.
Okay. Yeah, I feel like I'm probably gonna want the Project Nevada. It's like
going to Pit Boy.
Huh?
Going to your Pit Boy. Let me see your quest. Choir. Oh, that's right. All right. Exit this. You're gonna need to fight some bandits up here.
Okay. Luckily, I could see like exactly what you're seeing because I have the delayed version of the stream. My second one.
Are you walking right now?
No. This is walking.
Running. Okay, yeah.
I really like that freaking mod.
Yeah, because you're walking. I forget what the walk speed was in this game.
Ah, yes. The Q button.
Oh yeah, the cube, I forgot it's the auto walk. To your right. See Mojave Express right there? Go in that building. Actually, you're gonna be get shot right now. To your left.
Oh god.
Switch to your laser pistol, it's better. Actually, do you have a 9mm?
No, I don't.
Yeah, just use your laser pistol. We kill a guy, pick up his armor and shit.
His head fell off.
Nice. kill this dude. Yeah, alright, loot these guys. Get the 9mm, because that's actually a pretty decent gun when you start off. Pick up his armor. Now pick up that dude's armor you just looted, or you didn't pick it up.
It's not the same.
No, you didn't get it.
Oh, it is.
Well, actually, press. All right, let me see.
That's slightly different.
Compare DT. Compare DT. Are they the same?
No. One has like sleeved, and the other one is.
No, DT is like damage threshold. That's like basically the quality of the armor.
No, it's the same.
Okay, alright, equip the 9mm, because you're using guns mostly. By the way, if you have two of the same items, you can repair the, like, other item.
Ooh, I could pull a Minecraft.
Yeah. If you wanna go, you wanna kill the rest of the dudes, you can go in that building. By the way, at the top, there's like a really fucking powerful dude with like a fucking flamethrower.
I got Vance.
Keep your distance when you fucking, Yeah, you can't use that terminal. Let's see what that guy has. Oh shit. He blew his head off.
This game is good, just from what I've played so far.
Yeah. I actually, I like this game. You can repair your outfit with that,
The other same outfit?
Yeah,
because
you have the same outfit right now.
Okay. Do I have anything to heal myself with?
Stimpak.
I think they should be good for now.
Those can, those heal over time.
It's good enough. I want to save my healing stuff.
You can also hotbar them. You can like bind certain items for like 1, 2, 3. Oh, see you right there.
Oh Jesus.
Oh, get back. Ooh! Shit, you're wounded. You need your stim packs, Hurry. By the way, when you're when your limbs are damaged, you need to use a stim pack to fix your limbs. Or you can use a doctor's bag.
Is this the Fallout with like the body glitches? The Gibbs would just like float around.
That was Fallout 3, but I think this exists in the in this version as well. Well, you can wear the hockey mask, but it'll give you like one special armor. By the way, I don't know if you realize, but some of those are drugs. So yeah. Turbo is a drug.
Yeah, get, I'm familiar with like with some of the items and whatnot.
You probably should heal yourself right now because you're pretty low. A really useful perk is cannibalism.
Oh yeah.
If you want to heal, you can eat people. Wait, go back. You might be able to get some healing items already. Go to the soda machine.
I keep wanting to escape, but it's E.
It is E, yeah. You gotta just get used to it. Oh yeah, water fountain, that's also a way to heal. You get HP. Okay.
That gives me 8, so.
Yeah, you just keep drinking. You get like one bottle and then you drink it. Ooh. Fuck him up, George. Fuck him up. Ooh, you killed that pussy.
Need a melee weapon.
Tire iron.
Oh,
you
right,
have
right.
one. You also, I think, actually, I don't know. You might get a knife. Forget. I don't know where the fucking flamethrower cunt is, man. So I know when I played, there was like a fucking guy with a flame. Oh, there he is. That's flamethrower, yeah. Incinerator, get that. Get the leather armor, yeah. Wear that. Wear the leather armor. That's gonna be fucking good.
Where's the incinerator?
There you go. It's a long range flamethrower, but it has you have barely any ammo.
I'll save it then.
Look at that dude right there, to your,
I don't suppose you came here to rescue me. I'd cross my fingers, but my hands are numb. Why, I'm Deputy Beagle, and I'm being held hostage. Can you imagine? I'd be most grateful if you would set me free.
Make sure when you're done, talking to this dude,
I lost feeling in my hands and legs hours ago.
Use the fridge. Open the fridge. Yeah, alcohol boosts your strength and your charisma, but it lowers your intelligence. And it doesn't stack. It does not stack. Those are junk. You can use those to craft, but if you're not gonna craft, then you probably should drop them because they're extra weight.
It would be so very delightful if you set me free. Oh, that's just marvelous. I think I'll be making my way outside now. Oh, why, of course. I'd never let you fight my kidnappers with my help, but without it. You lead the way.
Alright, we gotta follow.
Check if you use that bed. Check if you use that bed right there.
Oh, I can't.
Yeah, use it. You can fully heal yourself.
Ooh.
Yeah, congrats. Put on whatever you want. What are you looking to? What type of build are you looking to do?
You'll see.
There's guns? Okay. Guns are pretty good. Oh wait, you didn't set your your perks.
Oh right, right. Let's see. I'm assuming there's not a lot of female opponents in this game.
There are. Mostly raiders. They're mostly female raiders. You can get both of those if you want to be like bisexual, I guess.
Alright, I'll get the confirmed bachelor.
And are you gay?
I do hope this ordeal will be over soon. And depart we will.
Yeah, don't give him a gun, he's fucking useless. You kill all the enemies anyway, so.
I just kill all the enemies.
There's still a few around in that area, but most of them are dead.
It's Speed Racer.
Oh yeah. They'll probably equip a helmet or a mask.
If I blow up someone's head, do I lose like their their headgear?
Oh, no. Okay. No.
You might. No. No, never mind. I'll say it might do damage to the item, but I don't think
that's right. Oh god, it's him.
You should really put on a helmet.
I am, I think.
No, you're not. Oh, you're wearing a mask, guy. Yeah. You're wearing the hockey mask, I forgot. You can't wear a mask and helmet, by the way. You have to wear one. Fuck him up, George, fuck him up. Where'd the other dude go?
I don't know, I thought the- oh my god! I thought all these guys were my guy. You like
that? Oh, shit.
Alright.
Fuck him up, George. Throw your dynamite in there. I think the Doom map died. I think it matters. You're really hitting them.
I know.
Try using your incinerator.
There we go.
Come on. That's your dude. He's really fucking low. Probably shouldn't.
Oh, okay.
Fuck that dude up. Fuck him up. What's that on his neck? I never understood what that actually was.
That looks like, I don't know, part of the helmet.
Oh, the dude died. Beagle's dead.
Oh, what?
Oh,
the dude died. Oh my god.
Matter. He's like a side quest okay. character, but he does have a item you need for the main quest. Get his journal.
Okay. Oh, he
also, blue hand leather armor so you can repair your
yeah,
current armor.
Where do I repair armor? Can I do it from my inventory?
So, right, yeah, so yeah, literally, any item that you have two of or multiple of, just press R on them, and you can repair them.
There's a mod where I could like set, like have you know how you could take all? It'd be cool if I could like have like a preset thing so it would take only certain items, like add them to my favorites.
Not like a preset thing. You can like, there's like ones you can change like the categories, but yeah. So if you want to repair an item, like press tab and like. Go to the item that you want to repair and...
Oh god, it's the infamous.
The infinite.
Yeah. This, but does it have like a patent on lockpicking in games?
No. I think that that's bad, it's really good. Good, you're understanding what's junk and what's not junk.
Yeah, like I said, I played a little bit of Fallout 4.
Now, if you're not gonna craft, literally do not get a fucking, don't get any of those junk items. They're fucking worthless.
Well, I'll see what's worth crafting once I get to a point.
Well, you need, you can't even really craft guns. Use that repair the yeah, so pretty much in the game items sorted by their quality if you have multiple, so
that's good. Okay.
Yeah, you repair those cleavers, go back. Yeah, so there's like, if there's numbers next to the item, it either means there's it means they're the same quality, and there's also multiple. Repair your level of armor. I don't know if it's low or not.
Oh yeah, my armor's low.
Good. Alright, you read the journal? Go into your inventory. Actually, not on your inventory. Go to your data. Data.
Beagle is dead. Find someone to speak to him about.
Okay. Go to my, no. Go to miscellaneous.
Oh, here it is.
This is most unusual. The Powder Gangers have visitors today. I guess there's a first for everything. Now those tough-looking fellows must be great cons.
But you need to go to Nipton.
Funny helmets and leather vests from stories I've heard.
Quest?
So what are they
go to
doing
quest?
With that dapper gentleman who wears a checked suit? I wouldn't mind a suit like that. They're talking
yeah,
about
go to, they went that way.
Nipton, then west to Novak, where they'll meet up with someone. I guess I could track them if I needed to, but the town of Prim needs me here to serve and protect.
You have to go on there. Oh, alright, this is where you meet the bad guy faction.
These guys run with the bad guys?
These guys are like just bandits, kind of. They're the Powder Gangers. They're like a minor bandit faction that you can work with.
If I kill like all the witnesses in an area of like a specific, like an isolated group of a faction, will the other rest of the faction remember that I did that?
If you use a weapon that's silenced and use hidden, and no one else sees you committing the crime, then no one will know about it.
Set over there.
That is NCR Outpost. That's not really important for now. It's kind of a side area. You know those good guys you saw earlier at the at Prim? That's like one of their outposts.
I feel like someone's gonna jump out and spook me.
Look in your compass, even if there's any red around here. There might be ants around there, I'm pretty sure. But don't go get away from the Yeah. That little barrel over there.
Oh, yo, what's this?
Oh, the centaur gets off. Don't fight him. Don't fight him. He'll fuck you up.
Are you sure? Oh, God.
Yeah, he'll fuck up. Fuck you up, the centaur.
Oh, okay, hold on.
Those are FEV monstrosities. They're a mix of humans, humans like fucking like bulls and like there's all a bunch of weird shit.
God,
they throw
the freaking the everything in this game is a lot like cooler than Fallout 4. Fallout 4 just has like cool.
Oh yeah, Fallout 4 sucks. Fallout 4 is shit. Yeah, literally that's from like Fallout 2. What they did is they Fallout 1. What they did is they took a bunch of creatures and just threw them all together in like a big pit, like big vat. And let's see what happens. Those Brahmin, they won't fight you unless you get, like, really close to them. Not Brahmin, I mean Longhorns, I mean.
I don't think I'm gonna be able to do this.
It's fucking Flawney Vegas. It's shitty, Bethesda physics, if I can. I think you're approaching Nipton. You might be near. Yeah, you can climb over these cars. Yep, here you go. You're here. This is it.
Awesome. I arrived at Tumbleweed.
So these are the bad guys, kind of. Well, actually, not kind of. They are pretty bad. Pretty evil.
evil.
Talk to the main thing to talk to. Oh yeah, they crucified them.
What the? This game is. What is this game? This is nothing like Fallout 4.
Talk to the dudes over there. Talk to those Roman looking dudes. They'll explain what happened.
Oh my god. I hope I get
these are the losers of the lottery. If you do that, I think they might attack you, the Roman dudes.
Okay, how do I holster?
Hold R.
Degenerates like you belong in a cult.
Talk to the dudes like the furry hat.
I won't have you lashed to a cross like the rest of these degenerates. It's useful that you happen by. I want you to witness the fate of the town of Nipton. To memorize every detail. And then, when you move on, I want you to teach everyone you meet the lesson that Kaisar's Legion taught here. Especially any NCR troops you run across.
So it is Kaisar.
That's not Kaisar, that's
Kaisar. I know, but the guy, before I started streaming, the guy was like, I don't know if his name is Caesar or Kaisar.
Technically... Caesar in Latin is pronounced Kaisar, but everyone else calls him Caesar. So the only people who call him Kaisar are like legionaries.
Then I bid you relay. Until we meet again.
Yeah, you didn't want to know what happened? What happened to the town?
Oh, yeah.
Was there more for us to discuss?
I just didn't want to kill him. I don't want him
to kill. Where to begin?
Just don't get to, don't use the Devano one. Don't use your crime.
This much was known already, but the depths of their moral sickness, their disillusion, Nipton serves as the perfect object lesson. Nipton was a wicked place, debased and corrupt. It served all comers, profligate troops, powder gangers, men of the Legion, such as myself. The people here didn't care.
Okay, so
for a pittance, the town agreed to lead those it had sheltered into a trap. Only when I
this is pretty much kind of. There actually is a place called Gamora in this game.
Yes, and they strip them to the center of town. I told them their sins, the foremost being disloyalty. I told them that when legionaries are disloyal, some are punished, the others made to watch. Each clutched his ticket, hoping it would set him free. Each did nothing, even when.
This is the lottery.
It has a stark beauty, doesn't it? I'm glad you can appreciate it. Now go, and teach them what you learned here. There will be more lessons in the days ahead.
Oh my god.
So these are the bad guys of the game.
I'll keep them on my side. I don't want to like dedicate myself to them, but I want to make sure that I don't get on their bad side.
You have to pick a side eventually. So.
Oh my god. Okay.
There's one of four. You haven't seen the other two. You see the other two when you get near like the ending of the game. Yeah, these are just dead people.
So it's got like gap clothes.
If you want to figure out, like, exactly, there's also one more person in this area.
I don't see if I'm gonna...
Are you sure you're gonna wear that? That's kind of...
Yeah.
Shit.
No, it's fine.
Not very good.
I'm gonna be fine. I gotta blend in. I'm friendly.
Leather armor is, like, 10 times better than that. Use a stim pack. You need to be quicker.
I'm gonna put my clothes.
Why should you put your leather armor back on? Go to aid. Aid. Do you have snake aids, bro?
I have. I think I might have overused my stim packs.
Yes, you did. Do not waste your stim.
Okay. This place is full of booby traps. Okay, I don't. Actually, I might take the hat.
Probably should get out of here. There's literally anything in here. Except for like. Actually, I don't even know what's going on. Oh, that's the only thing.
I'm sorry, dog.
Oh, yeah, those
are. Wait, are they gonna get pissed at me because I killed their dog?
I don't know. Go outside. See if there's. They're mad at you.
I think I'm good.
This is pretty epic, am I right?
Okay, let me check my quest.
Do you like these guys?
Okay.
By the way, if you pick any of the other three sides, you have to fight these dudes no matter what.
So I either kill Boston or nuke my son.
And you know what's funny? Fallout 4 actually ripped the plot off this game. It's a little like the same, like, there's four factions and you have to pick who you want to fight with.
Yeah, that's the most post-apocalyptic
game. But this one's like way better.
What the hell? Oh, I'm assuming this is where I was supposed to.
Oh.
Yeah, okay. Okay, what the. Oh, no, it's
all
over.
You need to go to Novak. You need to go Novak. God, I fucking hate Novak. Shit.
BJ Novak?
BJ Novak. Shut up, cunt. Yeah, bro, he's in this game. Ryan.
That's the plot. Either nuke Boston or kill Ryan.
Oh, there might be some fucking. I forget what's up here, but there might be some fucking really. There might be some centaurs up here.
Oh, that's what was up here.
Oh, no, I remember now. There's vipers. They're vipers up here. Like raider vipers.
Oh, no, vipers. Okay, I'm sick of these freaking landmines. Okay, I see them now. Okay.
Yeah. You can just run there. You're getting shot by vipers, yeah. Oh, fuck. He has metal armor on.
This blew my arm. God damn it!
Look on the
mines. Ridge!
Look on the cliff! Look on the cliff! Look on the cliff!
I'm taking all this good stuff right here. Where's his gun? Did I take it?
It's a 9mm submachine gun. Heal right now! Heal right now! Heal right now! Stimpak, just use one.
Where did his gun go?
You have it. Okay, picked it up. Look on the ridge! Look on the cliff! There's an enemy up there. It's a 9mm submachine gun. It's not very good for long range, though. Look on the cliff to your right.
Oh, there he is.
Yeah. There's a grenade launcher you can pick up if you kill him. Switch to your submachine gun because he's getting close. To your right. He's got the game on. Why are you semi-autoing it? It's a submachine gun.
I wasn't. Well, I kind of was. Okay.
Alright, yeah, pick up all their metal armor. That's like really good armor.
Yum-yums.
Those devil eggs. By the way, you're probably need to drop some stuff. So. Yeah, repair your item. No, go back.
Yeah,
pick up
yeah,
those
yeah,
metal
armor. I did. jump on my shit.
Yeah, by the way, the more you repair, the more damage a weapon does, and the more damage threshold an item has. Yeah, what was weighing you down the most was the metal armor, because those are really heavy. You can also drop all of the worthless. What happens? I don't see. Who's the one who had the grenade launcher?
I might have picked it up.
Wait, go loot that dude. Loot that dude. See what he has.
Grenade rifle.
Yeah, here you go. That's grenade launcher. Use up all his ammo, though. So probably heal because you have your limb damage.
Actually, what do I see? Here we go. Wait, what? Status. Okay.
What, you want to see your health?
Well, I wanted to see, like, how the
damage... if you want to fully re-heal all your limbs, use a doctor's back.
Alright, I think I'm good.
There you go. Yeah, just, let's go. What'd you eat for dinner, bro?
I had tacos from the taco truck.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Roach Coach?
El Rocho Cocho.
How do you say coach in Spanish?
I don't think there's a word for coach. Astro? That's just like teacher.
Say something epic in Spanish.
Tú tienes pene pequeño.
What does that mean?
Just small pee-pee.
Thank you.
So Fallout New Vegas is basically Fallout 2, right? Of like the new...
It's set... Well... Set in the same kind of area, with the same factions, and it's also made by... a lot of the old Fallout 2, like, developers and writers and shit. So, kind of... Oh yeah, that's a caravan. You can buy stuff from them, hey, or you can raid them and steal their gear if you want.
Sure, here's what I got.
Yeah, I can't just take everything. Stim packs, here we go. Step.
Just got one.
I thought I just bought.
You use all your caps.
Was that a hit?
No, you just bought one. Only one.
Oh my god, geez, that was expensive.
I mean, you could kill him. You could steal
I don't know who they're attached to, though.
No one. They're attached to no one. They're literally, like, if you kill him, no one will give a shit. Kill the guy with the metal armor. Kill the one with the metal armor first, because you'll probably get fucked up. Oh, fuck. You really should be saving. Yeah. If you die, you get sent back to your last save.
This is fine. Well, it auto saves whenever I enter a room, right?
But you still, you might be like, you might get fucked, and you might be like still like all the way back. Like, he knows you can't hit that person.
Oh god. And they exploded.
Oh yeah, you got one. You probably shouldn't kill him. You're not ready yet. You need better weapons. The 9mm pistol submachine gun you have right now fucking sucks. You can get you like a shotgun or something. Shotguns are pretty good.
Kill these guys later.
Well, they're one of the few like non Oh, there might be some raiders up here. Kill them. Help these dudes and you can
Oh, they're all dead now.
We can loot them still. Oh, these are NCR and the NCR Legion fight. By the way, if you put on those armor, if you put on their armors, you you're disguised as one of those people's like factions. And depending on what armor you're wearing, you might get attacked by a.
Is a dog tag important at all?
Dog tags. You can turn those into the Legion, and you'll get money and reputation. And same thing with the Legion. If you are that, there's I don't know what they have, but you can also turn in dog tag or whatever they have to the NCR, and they'll give you a reward. There's still one guy left over there. Go back.
Oh, well, there's more bodies.
Nuts, you're right. Yeah, loot those bodies. They have, like, really good shit. Get the service rifle. Get the service rifle. That's really fucking... That's a really good early game, Also, you're over-encumbered. You need to drop something.
Drop this.
Yeah, I don't... You're really not gonna use that NCR armor unless you're gonna. There's very certain uses for it. You can use those armors if you're a hostile with a faction. You can wear those armors and reset your reputation with them. So if like the NCR hates you, you can put on NCR armor and you know they won't hate you anymore.
Awesome.
Yeah, loot more of those bodies. They have really good shit on them.
Ooh, 10mm pistol.
10mm. Yeah. Get the Denarius's. Purified water. Single shotgun. Or service rifle. Get that service rifle.
Yeah.
What?
Blah.
You have to recruit. Yeah. Throwing spears. Those are really good if you start like investing into throwing.
Yeah.
Those are like really fucking good. You can like, they whenever you like behead someone with one of those, they'll attach to your Go back, you still send out some bodies left here. Not those.
I think that's it.
No, there's one more over there. To your behind you.
Give me check north, south, east, west. That way I can tell.
Oh yeah. I think I actually got them all. Never mind. I thought that was a body, but
hey there.
Yeah, equip the service rifle. That's really like it's a really good early game gun.
Actually, let me see. Now that I have the good shit.
I wouldn't say like it's good, but well, you could probably actually the service rifle you could if you put enough skills in the gun, that'd be like a it's a good, like, a backup weapon. That single shotgun sucks. That thing sucks. Okay. Yeah, don't want to use that. If you want to kill him, use your service rifle.
No, what? Oh.
It's down there. No, yeah. I really don't think we will kill him with this either. You try using the incinerator, but.
I'll start off with the service rifle.
Ooh, you did a crit on him. By the way, if you cripple limbs, you do critical damage to them automatically. Yeah, you're probably gonna die, dude.
What gives me instant health?
Stim packs.
That's it?
There's a few other items, but I don't remember. That's where I used that drug to do it. There's no way. Holy shit. Wow, you're fucked. There's no way you're gonna fucking survive, dude. Ooh, you blew that bitch's head off. Use purified water,
Oh my god. Well, I'm for sure use.
Purified water, just use fucking incinerator, use fucking purified water, use all that shit. So you can heal. You don't have any grenades, you don't have any grenades in your grenade rifle.
Oh my god, no, come on.
Use your purified water, you need to heal, dude. There's no way, dude. There's no way you're dead. There's no way you're gonna survive. Healing powder, yeah.
I think that's here. Oh my god.
He's incinerator.
No, I could do this, I swear.
No, you're dead. Rest in peace.
I just messed up at the beginning. I'm pretty sure I could do it.
I don't think you're ready yet.
I gotta take out this guy first. Because he's separated.
Try using your shotgun on him. Well, actually, Vats. Go in Vats. See how much damage you can do on him first, on his head. Oh, you kill him in one hit. Holy shit. Do it. Shoot him. Alright, now pull out your service rifle and start like shooting him from the far. And also use some healing items as well. Take some of those drugs so you can like.
I still don't know what everything does yet.
Jet, that'll refill your AP thing. Psycho increases your damage. I forget what rebound does. Mentats make you smarter.
Fire resist? But that's like actual fire.
Yeah, you're not gonna need that.
Is pretty much all I could use.
Go use rebound. We'll see what that does. I forget what it does.
Generate AP.
Oh, it does? Okay.
I think I'm good on AP for now.
You don't need AP. You don't need AP for now. That's for for Vax.
Yeah.
Ooh, nice crit. Now you're missing every single shot. You shot that fucking Brahmin, man.
Hey, this is a single fire. Oh my god.
There's a lot of damage.
The Pip-Boy takes so long to get up.
You steady. You steady. Turbo, use turbo, I'll slow on time, I'm pretty sure.
This turbo wants to run out of vats.
Yep. You're my IP. There's no way, dude. You should find out. Find them. They're two. There you go. Try aiming on your gun.
Okay. Yeah, I can't do it.
Yeah, there's no way. You're too low level. Yeah, so go to Novak, follow the thing. Can't believe Jesus Christ actually donated to you, that's crazy.
Watching my Mario stream, he was like, a speedrun.
Was he actually?
Yeah.
Sweet, there might be NCR and Legion fighting over here again. Did you hear that?
Oh god!
Oh, what is MC?
Oh!
More rats. No, more rats. They're pretty easy to take on. Use your service rifle on them, because you don't want to waste that shotgun. Oh, more raiders. Ooh, you got another grenade rifle. I don't know if you got ammo for it. Who killed them though? Oh, that's those are legions. Don't kill them. Unless you wanna come hostile with them. They're hunting for someone. If you wanna follow them, you can like help them out, kill someone.
Check out this place.
I have no idea.
They climb up the entire hill.
God. Oh yeah, I don't know where they're going. They're probably hunting for someone. NPCs will do that, they'll like literally, even if you don't know where they're fucking going, they're probably hunting for like NPCs. Oh yeah, this is a ranger station. I think I'm surprised the rangers didn't attack those legionaries. Maybe that was the gunfire. Yeah, don't fuck with the rangers. They'll probably kick your ass. Sure, you want to steal these items? You'll get.
Oh yeah. Whoops.
I don't know if anyone's in there. Since there's no one's in there, I don't think anyone.
Oh, like, I lost cares. Karma for.
But you lose karma. For some reason, you lose karma for stealing fucking. It's hard. Right. If you wanna go sneak when you sneak
like
when you
civilians wander into military outposts. So if you're here on business, better make it quick. Radio signal out here can be pretty spotty because of all the hills. Sometimes our scheduled updates don't go through. When it happens enough times, they send someone over to check up on us. Lately, we've been getting extra medical supplies for some reason. I'm in no rush to give the supply. Ranger Station Charlie. We're responsible for keeping
the
highway up
to Novak. Bro, this is the new California Republic. Your great-great-great-great-grandfather or grandson will be fighting for them.
All quiet at the moment. Ranger Beaumont is in charge here, but he's off leading a patrol. I shouldn't have said anything in the first place. I'd rather not get you into the habit of crossing the NCR. We're part scout, part commando, part sheriff. The training is brutal, and I'd say 8 out of 10 recruits washes out before the end. Before you get your ranger badge, you've got to prove you can be quieter than a shadow, and more ferocious than a deathclaw. Sure. See you around.
I don't want to sleep for 20 hours. Night.
I'm tired.
It's super dark. It doesn't matter. If long as you sleep 1 hour, you'll fully reheal yourself.
Sounds like we're running prim now. I'd still rather take my leave at the strip.
By the way, you can drink out of toilets.
Assuming it's not good for me.
You'll get some rads, but rads doesn't really matter as long as you don't get them, like a lot of them, in a short amount of time. Ooh, Legion and NCR probably shooting out. Where are you going?
I don't know, I was exploring this place, man. This place sucks.
Oh yeah, this is a small outpost.
I'm hoping it's just good loot.
If you want it, you can kill all of them and get good gear. Find out where that gunshots are coming from.
It's coming from back the way I came. I'm too lazy to go back. It's probably just more hunters. Or salesmen.
No, it's probably some good gear. If you find out where... It sounds like two factions are shooting, killing each other.
I'm good with the gear I have. Actually, I want to see if my mods are even working. I don't know how to enable it.
It's not in settings. I'll just tell you later. Save right now. Can't save because you're in. Yeah, there you go.
Gameplay?
Oh. No, it's not in. And you can't do it in the game right now. You cannot do it in game.
Okay. Yeah, I got the mod UI thing.
Oh, you mean mod manager?
I think so.
You don't have the biggest script editor.
Yeah, I do. I got all like the. I got new
videos. Did you run it?
Yeah, but the thing is, I didn't run the game before I installed any of the things, so I don't know if like.
Oh no! I'll show you how to later. Let's just complete this.
Yo, it's Barney.
Yeah, bro, it's Barney, bro.
It's Barney.
You can go in there. Hey, guess what? You can go in there. Oh, fuck. I forgot. There's a really good item you can get. Like, super good fucking pistol.
In this mailbox?
No, in the dinosaur. In the dinosaur. There's a really good fucking item you can get.
Head straight there. Actually, there's a light on there. Oh, this is Novak.
Howdy.
Don't listen to a word Novark says. I don't think he ever sleeps, so it's no wonder he spouts nothing but nonsense.
Going.
Hey there. You're from out of town, ain't you? Name's Dusty. Oh, I tend to my ranch. That's about it. Alice will tell you, I don't get out a whole. You must mean what's left of it. Somebody's been attacking our animals at night. We're down to less than. Can't say I have, but we usually keep to ourselves down here. You might have more luck up by the motel. Maybe ask Jeannie May. Nothing happens in this town she don't know about. She'll be up in the lobby most days. Every night around midnight, Alice and I wake up to some crazy hollering and gunshots. You'd think the world was ending all over again. But it's just one animal each night. They don't take it or carve it up or nothing. Just leave it there, all full of holes. We'd be grateful, especially if you find them before they get my whole stock. But don't go getting yourself killed over it.
Was last time you took a shower?
Alice and I'll find a way to make do. Always have.
Yesterday morning.
Beg your pardon, mister, but them two-headed beeves ain't worth getting shot over. Not to mention what would happen. Best we can hope is that whoever's doing this will move on or get tired of it. Whoever it is, I don't think they're from around town. Seems.
This guy's cool. My dude is close.
Look, what brings you here?
What?
The guy I was talking to.
Nice.
Pretty cool.
Fuck these losers. They suck.
Why? He's cool. His name's Dusty.
Some side character. Doesn't even matter. But if you don't steal from them,
okay. There's no, like, you can't, there's no settlements in this game, right? It's like a Fallout 4 only thing.
No, that's retarded. Someone's fucking stupid.
I hate settlements.
Yeah, someone's are fucking retarded. They're dumbass idea. Maybe if it was like an optional thing, it'd be cool, but having, like, you'd be forced to actually make a settlement is fucking retarded.
Yeah, I don't mind having a house and decorating it, but, like,
it's
way too in-depth. It's annoying.
Yeah, she just made Minecraft. Going to Dino, you can get some epic,
Who
shit
sent you?
There.
I ain't talking. They tried to get me to talk before, but I didn't say nothing.
And no, it's no Bark now, by God.
I give up. Please don't do no harm to me, mister. Leastways, not my face. All I got left is my rugged good looks.
Oh god, I feel bad abusing my power.
Why? Don't be a good pussy.
They know
fuck
I ain't
guy.
Just
why
not?
Why use my charm for kids?
That was you're using your strength. That's not, that wasn't even a
doctors can say what they want about all the rats, scorpion stings that done pierced my skull. And I know what I seen. Sure have. Camouflage that coat was, trying to hide from extraterrestrials what can only see in black and white checkers.
Oh my god.
But they're not fooled, because he forgot to put checkers on his face. I told him so, and he seemed to take it to heart. They stayed here a night, and was up by the dinosaur, talking to the sniper fella with the mustache a couple of times. If anyone asks, we never spoke.
I get to see the aliens.
They're not really aliens.
The Khans? The Genghis Khans?
Khans are a raider group that you can interact with. That was my faction when I played the multiplayer thing. I'm still in it, technically.
See if you get on Bamba.
No, well, it's gone now.
Oh, yeah, well, I'm assuming they have like some sort of server system where they have your IP.
What do you mean? Well, it's like dead now. I'm still in the group because the group was like a multi-game group.
Oh, okay.
It's a multi, because there's also another Fallout. There's Fall Online, which is like Fallout 2, but like multiplayer. Oh yeah, it's Victor. I don't know if you talked to him.
A robot?
Yeah.
I talked to a robot earlier.
Yeah, I was probably Victor.
It's the same one? Like from the beginning of the game?
Yeah, the same one. Same exact one. You'll find out why later. Yeah, talk to this dude. Come on in.
Welcome to the Dinobite gift shop. My name's Cliff. If you're here for the T-Rex figurines, you're just in time. There's still a few left. Well, there's T-Rex figurines, of course. That's our bread and butter. We also have an assortment of the Repcon Factory souvenirs, rockets, things of that nature. Guns? I guess I might have a few. Darn it, no one ever buys the T-Rexes. They're scale replicas of the real thing. Very detailed. Got a liquid in them that makes them glow. From what I hear, Repcon used to give them out on tours of their HQ up in Henderson. But I guess they had to stop after the first few kids thought they were filled with Nuka-Cola and drank
skip
it
Skip this fucking gay dialogue.
That's a great... Sure thing. Have a look.
So yeah, scroll down and... See if there's any keys for sale.
He's got bobby pins. Wait, is this worth $1,000 or is it worth one cap?
No, those are 1,000 dinosaurs. Oh, okay. One cap. You can't afford it.
How do I give it back? Can't afford anything.
Sure thing. Have a look.
Alright, go back. So once you're done with this, whatever you're doing, go behind him and then save.
Am I gonna have to do a save and just reload over and over again until I get this thing?
Yeah, you're gonna pickpocket him. Save your game. Alright, good. You're hidden. Yes, get it. There you go, good, alright, good. Save your game. Save your game again. There you go, good, alright, good. Don't go up there.
Okay.
Don't go up there. Go down.
How you doing?
Go to that door you see right there. Yeah. Go to that door you see. Wait, go hit me. Yeah, there you go. Wait for it to say hit. Go now. Wait.
What?
Alright, sick. Now you got it. Alright. Now go. You don't have to hide anymore.
Okay.
Alright, so here's where the item is. Alright, so look on the top over there. You see it?
Oh, wait a minute.
Not that. Behind you. Let me remember where it's. It's been a while since I played this. Close the door. Alright, stay still. To your left.
Oh, wait a minute. Found it.
Yeah. Go hide when you get it.
Oh, wait a minute. I might have
missed. Actually, I don't think he saw. I don't think he saw, so it doesn't matter.
Still losing karma, though.
Doesn't matter. It's whatever. It's not very much. Those are useless, by the way. Unless you're gonna make your own ammo.
Oh.
You're gonna get out, because you have...
Welcome. Come on in.
Yeah. Alright, so you got that gun. That's a really fucking good gun. That gun is literally called that gun. Oh, it's safe, so you do a lot of shit for nothing.
Alright, epic. Okay, I'll probably stop here for now.
Yeah. You got the, wait, hold on, test it out. Go just kill some random people with your gun. That's a really good gun. I don't know if you noticed, but that's the gun from Blade Runner, by the way.
Really? I haven't seen Blade Runner.
It's the range. Going Vax.
Yes, I can't select his head. There we go. God, I really need the better gore mod.
Better gore?
Or better blood mod.
Yeah, see how good that fucking gun is? Holy shit. That armor is pretty good, but the problem is that it's NC armor.
Yeah.
Also, you probably shouldn't have killed him. You might have like low rep now with NC armor.
Well, no, I'm not even gonna save. So I'll see what all these guys have. I'm surprised no one's coming out to kill me. Oh, I may have spoken too soon.
Like that?
Can I advance in the air? Oh, I can.
Well, that's one of the cons, by the way. Well, he's not. He's like a X-member. Look at this shit. Look how good that fucking gun is.
Why does it just give it to you like this? Oh, I'm dead.
Well, because you did some trickery to get it. Yeah, you got home. Alright, good game, bro. Yeah.
It's epic.
It's like Fallout New Vegas is the best Fallout game ever made.
Let me see if there's, if you access my mods.
Alright, exit the game. You have to exit the game.
The entire game?
Yep.